Prapti. During this lockdown, we missed the opportunity to go out with our family and enjoy the yummy scoops of kulfi and ice cream. That too in this hot summer, and we kids really tend to have them. That's why I have come up with this quick and easy recipe, mango kulfi. Let's see the ingredients. Here I have taken pulp of 3 mangoes in the mixer jar directly. Pulp of 3 mangoes, and we have 9 to 10 tablespoons of powdered sugar. Here I have 7 to 8 tablespoons of milk powder, and I am going to take 200 ml of fresh cream. Here I have Amul fresh cream. Here are glasses, aluminium foil and spoon. These are the glasses in which I'm going to pour the mixture. These are going to act as kulfi molds. You can even use kulfi molds instead. And we are going to use spoons instead of the ice cream sticks. Let's start with the procedure. Now we are going to add 200 ml of fresh cream into our mixer jar. Nine to 10 tablespoons of powdered sugar. You can even use 4 to 5 tablespoons of condensed milk instead. And 7 to 8 tablespoons of milk powder. Now let's blend them well. Here. Now I am adding this mixture into the kulfi mold. Here I have cut the aluminium foils and now we'll place it on them. I have folded one aluminium foil and we have to make a tiny hole. And place the spoon through the hole like this. This will hold the spoon in its position and prevent crystal formation. Our molds are ready to go into the freezer. Let's freeze them for 4 to 5 hours. Here I have taken lukewarm water. Now, these ice creams Now the kulfis which we kept, all of them into this bowl. For a minute to demold. Now let's remove the aluminium foil. MCI yummy kulfi is ready. This is my favorite recipe. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. Happy cooking!